Hi, welcome back to Great Photography and Video on a Budget. I'm George E. Harrison, and it's Video Tuesday, which means I'm going to show you a video. And remember, Friday I gave you a tease about the giant stone wall that I saw in Ashbury that had ancient writings and carvings on it. Well, you can tell by my location, it should be a very good clue what I was talking about. That's what I saw in my imagination. Now I want you to look at it, and you can tell me what you see in your imagination. And I'll see you on the other side. What did you think? Did you hear the laughter of the kids at the high school? Did you hear the librarian telling us to be quiet? Did you smell the aroma of the donuts being prepared down here at Century Bakery? Hey, what about right across the street? Remember back in the day when Archie B would put up with all us hanging out the record shop? Did we ever buy anything? Every once in a while, but he put up with us to play with, to go through all the records. So those are the things I want you to remember. Your imagination takes you back to a time that you once experienced. You might not get to be experienced again, but with photography in your imagination, you still can go back to these times. Now, don't just look at this as just a wall by a street. Look at it as a whole new world. Look at it as a time machine to take you to places you once visited, and now you can visit again. And I'm George E. Harrison, a great photography and video on a budget. And as always, I want to thank you for coming along with me on this photographic journey as I preach photography. And as you know, as Barry White would say, you have to practice what you preach. So I'm pick up your camera, come along with me. Go out every day or every other day and just look at the world different. No matter where it is, it could be a doghouse, it could be a cloud, it could be your home. But just try to look at it a little bit different. So I'll see you Friday. And of course, this Friday, instead of just giving you a tease, I'm actually going to show you a video. I didn't add any words, it just sounds. You can look at it, maybe just go to your happy place or let your imagination tell you what you see. So I'll see you Friday.